storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great! Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here. The rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. I think there's some EMF kiosks around here. The data I pulled from that base was right. This is a hunter blind. Maybe I can learn if there's another base nearby.
The other blind has gone sight.
Oh, great. Reinforcements. Having a look around. A couple of webs should do the trick. No base location yet. Maybe at the next blind. Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.
Market, folks, involving a lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view. But lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the Jesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, ain't no good. You won't. All right, kids, panic out.
That's the story I was telling you about.
I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Stairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Heading to the back.
Bench 2 report. What's the status?
Looks like it's not just a spider with the air.
I'll find it.
They've got the front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Shooters. Perfect.
Oi! Freeze!
Hey, the hell's going on out there?
shush!
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area.
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
If he comes back this way, make sure you don't hit him with more than two bolts.
He's changing. I think we need more.
Two bolts. The spider's not alone.
Head in that new construction.
I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Vengo, other!
save it at my favorite tutor.
I'm almost there, Miles. Help Peter.
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
You might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
There.
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Watch his whips!
You know, we're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon. Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Possible.
Wake up. Wake up! This might sting a little. It's better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.